Okay, hello everybody, and since we're all at home today, we're going to have class at our houses. And you can get your parents or your siblings to be part of your dance class with you so that everybody can move around and so that it'll feel a little bit more like a dance class, not so much just like you're dancing around by yourself, okay? So I'm gonna try to show you guys as best as I can, and you girls remember how dance class goes, right? So you can even be the teacher and help your parents a little bit. So I have a very small house. So I'm just going to try to march in place and do our jumps in place and do as much as I can in a circle. Let's start, everybody. All right. So we can keep doing our hello song, and then you can even have your parents do it, or your siblings, or your guardians, or whoever, and we can all do it in a circle together. Okay, ready? So hello, how are you? Hello, how are you? Hello, how are you? How are you today? And you can even go around your circle and ask how everybody's doing. Right? So let's go on to our next thing, okay? All right, so now we're gonna do our toe stretches. Put on our princess crowns, sit up nice and tall. We're gonna put our feet in the puzzle sharpener. Are you girls ready? Zzzz. I'm gonna do monster face. Do it again. Zzzz. Monster face. Let's do it one more time. Okay, and let's point our feet again and put on our princess crowns. Sit up nice and tall. We gotta stretch those toes as far as we can go. We're gonna bend forward and grab our toes. Are you ready? Let's go. Reach up, and then go all the way down as far as you can go. Okay, touch your toes. So if you can only go here, that's fine too. Just go as far as you can go, okay? Let's reach all the way back up again and do our third position. Arms like this, okay? So we're sitting up straight and reach for the sky. Pull down again. Okay, good job. Okay, let's get in our butterfly position. Here, girls, ready? We're gonna flap our wings. And let's travel to someplace nice and warm and safe, okay? So we're gonna travel to your favorite spot. Pick your favorite spot. Tell everybody in your circle. We're gonna flap our wings super fast. Okay, and we slow down our wings. Don't wanna miss where we're going. Okay, great job, girls. Okay, and should we count to eight? Should we do this eight times? So go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Great job, catch your smart again. Point our toes again. Okay, we can put them up, put them down, and put them up, put them down. Good job. Okay, and now we can do our toe points. Are you ready? We're going to say, I love you, knees. Hug your knees. I love you, knees. Okay, now we're going to tap our toe. And I'm on my carpet, so it's nice and quiet anyways. But if you're on a floor or something, try to be as nice and quiet as you can. Point your toe. Okay, bring it in. Let's do the other one. Point your toe. Good job. Okay, let's bring it in. Let's try to do both at the same time. You can put your hands right on the side if it helps you, okay? Point your toes. Bring it nice and fast. Nice and quiet. Okay, try it without your hands. See if you can balance. Good job. Okay. Now, we're going to make our peanut butter and jelly sandwiches. Are you ready? Okay. So let's get 8 scoops of our peanut butter. Okay, so ready? We can count in French. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now our arms are up like this. Let's put them up. Wait. All right. And then let's get our jelly, okay? And let's try to keep our toes pointed, okay? All right, ready? Get 8 scoops of jelly. We can count French again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now our arms go up again. Just like this. Arms go up. Okay. Now we need to get our piece of bread, and we can squiggle our feet a little bit. Get our feet moving. Wiggle. Okay. Let's get a piece of bread, and we're going to fold down. Grab our toes. Go as far as you can, like a big piece of bread. Goes right on top. Okay, and I think we should make it a double-decker, too. Okay, so ready? Let's make a double-decker. Get another piece of bread. We can put it aside. And then let's do some Fluffernutter. It's really awesome white marshmallow spread stuff that tastes so good in peanut butter and jelly. Okay, ready? We're gonna do 8 scoops of fluff. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, do our arms up again like this, just like this. Just like this. Okay, we fold over one more time. And this time we're gonna stay down here. We're gonna try to go down, okay? You ready? Okay, good job. Now come up, come up. Okay. And now, I think it's time to try to make a pizza, okay? You're gonna spread it a little bit, okay? So try to spread them out as much as you can, okay? Alrighty? We're gonna put our eggs. And we're gonna put our flour. And some salt. And we also need some baking soda so our bread isn't super, super flat. Are you ready? Baking soda. Okay, now we're gonna stir it all around. Stir it all around. Okay, let's go the other way. Okay, great job, girls. Okay, now we're gonna dump out our dough. We're gonna spread it all the way around. Spread it all the way around. Spread your dough around. Okay, and now let's put 6 scoops of sauce on today. Okay, you ready? So go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, and let's spread our sauce around. Spread our sauce around. Okay, and let's put 6 scoops of cheese too. Okay, so ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, let me spread our cheese around. Okay, and let's put pepperoni on our pizza today. So let's do 8 pieces of pepperoni because it's super tasty. Okay, ready? Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, now we push it into the oven. Go down as far as you can. Go down as far as you can. Stretch, 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 stretch. Let's count to 6. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, great job. Now let's get our pot holders. We're gonna pull it out. Pull it out, pull it out. Okay, now we're gonna blow on it. Okay. Now we had our super duper super pizza. Okay, keeping our legs together. Okay, we're gonna wiggle our toes. Okay, let's go on all fours. Do our cat and dog. Are you ready? Okay, sweet. Arch up. Meow. Wag our tails. Meow. Meow. Okay. Now let's arch up. Arch up, arch up. Can you see my face? There we go. Arch up. Look around. Any dogs? Oh no, there's a dog. Let's go near the fence. Arch your back. Now you flatten it like a table. Like a table. Okay, good job. Okay, let's check another. See if there's any more dogs. Check around. Check around. Oh, I guess there's more dogs. Ready? Let's arch back up again. Now go flat back. Wiggle your tails. Meow. Okay, good job, girls. Okay.
Okay, so I know you can't see my face, but so we can know our tiptoes are. Okay, so whoever's in your group, we can hold our hands. Do a tiptoe song. Tiptoe, tiptoe, tiptoe very quietly. Tiptoe, tiptoe, tiptoe. Now we stop, right? Okay, let's go this way now. You ready? Tiptoe, tiptoe, tiptoe very quietly. Tiptoe, tiptoe, tiptoe. Now we hop. Okay, let's do it one more time through, okay? Tiptoe, tiptoe, tiptoe very quietly. Tiptoe, tiptoe, tiptoe. Now we stop. Okay, we're gonna do our hops this time. Tiptoe, tiptoe, tiptoe very quietly. Tiptoe, tiptoe, tiptoe. Now we hop.
Okay, now we're just gonna bounce up and down like this for a little bit. Get our legs moving, okay? Right. Come down a little bit, okay? All right. So now we're gonna go, we're gonna stretch up, our legs all the way up, we're gonna fold down and touch our toes. Touch our toes, touch our toes. Okay, and we're gonna reach back up again. We're gonna bend down and touch your toes again. Okay. Now we're gonna sing our little ballerina song. Are you ready? So go, one ballerina goes all the way to the ground. One ballerina goes all the way up to the sky.
reach this guy, reach this guy. When ballerina goes all the way around, we have our arms like this, remember? Our bore turns, ready? And when ballerina goes all the way the other way, when ballerina goes all the way to the ground, you're gonna be like your knees are gonna be bent, almost like you're gonna bounce like a frog. Okay, ready? Let's bounce like a frog. Bounce, 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 bounce. Okay, and go all the way back up again. Shh. You're gonna reach your toes. Okay, we are going to do a caterpillar butterfly song, okay? Let's put our feet together in caterpillar. Okay, make sure you're missing feet. Okay, our caterpillar butterfly song, you're ready? So go caterpillars, butterflies, caterpillars, butterflies, caterpillars, butterflies. This is first position. I learned a word in French today. That word's called a demi-plié. All that means is bend your knees. And I live on the top of my apartment, so I'm not actually gonna jump. And sauté, if you please. Okay, ready? We're gonna do you can do your plié, your sautés in a circle. Ready? Plié sauté number one. Okay, plié sauté number two. Plie saute number three. Plie saute back to me. Okay. And you can do that a few times with your parents, okay? So you can make sure, and you can show them your caterpillars, your butterflies, okay?
Snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them. Don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel. Don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small, and the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No light, no road, no rules for me. bothered me anyway.